What's next?
Let me see. I've salted, turned, pressed. Oh yeah. When you see red juices on the top of the meat, it's time to give them a turn, then press a repeat. Do it again, just like you did it before. Do the four corner press just one time more.
Make sure you can take a look. Use your tool to double check.
It should be great and moist. It should be correct. Hey. It should be great and moist. Hey. It should be great and moist. Hey. It should be great and moist. Hey. It should be great and moist.
By your juicy tool, I want to right now. You see my bird, gently hold it down. Next, don't want to see my little penis. If juicy on your wide back, he
has put it down just like I knew you would. But just to be sure.
I'm Wendy's founder, Dave Thomas. I'm constantly swimming. I'm swimming right now, so I come 100% of the time. I started with swimming my natural juices into the mustard, pickle, and onion. My customers claim that hamburgers taste better because of the combo with mustard, pickle, and onion. People like my hot juices. That's what sets us apart. The market is
training tape. Great training.
Yeah.
No other hamburger chain can claim to serve Apecon's juices. That's what sets us apart from our competition.
Our competition
has been cooking sealed meat. Our competition hangs people.
Our competition
requires you to kill your best friend. You know, you should keep coming back to Wendy's. And while you're doing this, I'm going to cook a hot and juicy snack.